Sekiro is a very beautiful game, and the creators do a pretty good job keeping you within its boundaries. So I was surprised to see a glitch that lets you swim anywhere within the map you're in. So to start this, you will need access to the Fountainhead Palace. This was found by YouTube user Komugi. I will leave a link to their video in the description. So this one's pretty easy. Just follow this path to the area where the Great Carp is at. Once here, you'll want to keep diving into this part. With enough attempts, you'll eventually be able to face through it. From here, you'll want to swim upwards and back into the area you were at to remove the blue underwater filter. While you can fight enemies during this glitch, I don't recommend it. It's pretty easy to get killed here. You can deactivate the glitch by diving back into the water and pressing L2 to swim upwards. Timing it right will let you get back into the water like normal. One of the first things I tried was swimming away as far as I could to see how far the player stretches to, but there doesn't seem to be a limit of how far you can go. Other than avoiding areas that will usually kill you if you fall off the map, it's pretty safe to navigate it anywhere. So the rest of the video will just show a bit of an exploration around the map, but that's basically the whole thing. I hope you all enjoy exploring around the map. If I find any interesting things in this game, I'll be uploading them as I find them, so be sure to subscribe and activate notifications. That is all.